Hey guys, what's going on? It's the Flay here, 6CC Channel. So we're back with a new video, and I know I told you guys that I was going to be doing a lot of videos on new payware products, including scenery and aircraft, and so on and so forth. But in this video, if you notice on the MD90, the way the lights are set up, and the way the lights are set up is actually from a payware product called ASA Shockwave 3D Lighting System, which is... basically, it's a payware add-on that gives more realism to the landing lights or lighting effect on all the aircraft, and you could also set up for artificial traffic as well. And that's exactly what I did. I'm going to have later videos where you'll see artificial traffic that has this lighting system and so on and so forth. But I decided to use Kitak because I haven't done a video with Kitak in a long time, and FlyTampa did a really good job with this airport. I really appreciate their work for it. It's probably, you know, one of their best ones yet, and I will be sure to make many more videos with this airport. But the picture that I took for this particular video, which I felt was really appropriate, was the Kitak checkerboard. I mean, that just basically sums up the video, to me at least, because the checkerboard approach IGS approach for Kitak was, you know, it was famous, and the checkerboard was a famous landmark for that airport because it indicated a point at which the pilot had to make a turn in order to make his final approach into the airport. So I felt that, you know, this snapshot of the checkerboard was really appropriate for the video, and I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please be sure to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel for more videos like this. And also, I'm going to be including another little clip of a future video that I will be making at this airport with a particular aircraft. So I hope you guys enjoy this video, and until then, take care. Bye.